How's everybody doing? My name's Mike from Roots Canine Training. Today I'm hanging out with Miss Kira, and she is a puppy, so we're going to do a quick session, and she's just learning how to sit and also how to heel, how to wrap around my body and heel to the left side. So in this session, we're going to be working on heel and specifically getting to heel from a sit position. And also working on sit and her staying in a sit. You'll see me using my hand on her back, and I'm not putting pressure on her back. I'm just actually just holding her back when she's in a sit and walking around her, because it's very hard to get her to stay when you're moving. And you can even see right now, since I have my hand on her back, she's in a sit. So I'm gonna go ahead and work her real quick and show you guys what that looks like. Come on, girl, heel. Sit. Good girl. Good. Heel. Sit. Good girl. Heel. Sit. Good. Sit, girl. Sit. Good girl. Good girl. Good sit. Very good. Girl. Good sit. Heel. Sit. Good. Good girl. Good job, girl. Good girl. Sit. Good. Heel. Good girl. Sit. Good job. Good girl. Heel. Sit. Nope, sit. Sit, nope, sit. Good, sit. Nope, sit. Good.
Heel.
That a girl.
Sit.
Good job, girl. Sit. Good girl.
Heel.
Good, sit. That a girl. Heel.
Sit.
Sit. Now sit. Sit.
Heel.
Atta girl.
Sit.
Good job, girl. One more time. One more time.
Heel.
Atta girl.
Sit.
Good job. One girl. Heel. So she did a pretty good job there. She's only done it a few times, and she did a good job. And what you'll notice is with your puppy, what you have to do is you have to kind of you have to use the leash to guide them. That's also why they call it a lead, because you're leading them in the exercise, and you have to pull them into position with the leash, you know. And that's the only way to get them to have the muscle memory when you say heel, to get them to wrap around your body, is you have to pull them through with the leash. But the good news is, after you do it one or two times, they really start to just comply. You just have to be confident, and again, keep the session short with your puppy, because they don't have a great attention span, and you got to make it fun for them, kind of like a little game, and don't ever be too harsh with them. You have to again lead them in the exercise, and use the leash to pull them into position to show them what you want.